The Seamoths, or Pegasus fish, are a small family of bottom-dwelling fish that are closely related to pipefish and seahorses. Seamoths have a flattened body that is entirely encased in fused, bony dermal plates. Their snout is elongated, and their pectoral fins flare out like wings. Their pelvic fins are long and hook-shaped. They use their pelvic fins to walk along the seafloor. Their small, toothless mouth is situated on the underside of their snout. Seamoths are found throughout the Indo-Pacific, from South Africa to Hawaii, from shallow coastal waters to depths of around 300 feet. They prefer soft, sandy, or muddy bottoms, seagrass beds, and rubble areas. Their ability to blend in serves as their primary defense. Their color is highly variable, typically ranging from various shades of red and brown, and sometimes black. They are sometimes banded or spotted. They can rapidly change color to match their surroundings. They are usually found solitary or in pairs. Seamoths primarily feed on small benthic invertebrates. They can use their long snout to probe the sand and mud, searching for tiny crustaceans and worms. Seamoths usually grow about 5 inches long, but the largest species, the long-tail sea moth, may grow up to around 7 inches. Seamoths are often caught to be dried and used medicinally. They are also sold live for the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.